explore Overwatch tonight. Are you surprised? I'm not. Yeah, we're gonna jump right in. What I really want tonight is a brand new my skin, and I want to find, I don't know, I'm gonna play people that I don't play very often, because I want to find somebody else that I really like to play. I really need to find a support that I like to play. Sorry, I left the sound on my on the other stream window. I was listening to myself, it was weirding me out. Wasn't okay. Prepare your defenses. I think I have too many pictures of myself going at the same time. It's kinda weird. Yeah, let me make adjustments here real quick. I don't like what I've got going on. Sorry. Let me pick my class. So we don't totally die. I'm gonna Torbjorn. That's what's gonna happen. And now I have to do something over here. I got a few seconds though. We've got time. I've got time. Maybe. Hopefully. Hopefully, I hope I have time. I'm not an AFK team. I promise. I promise I'm not an AFK. I'll be right there. I'll be right there. Incoming in 30 seconds. Oh, I'm defending. Probably not doing the things I need to be doing. It's okay, I'm back. I'm back, everything's okay now. But I lost my chat window, though. Sorry. Sorry, guys, I'm coming. I'm being such a bad Torbjorn right now. I know. I will defend Objective A with my turrets. We're gonna stick it right here. Kind of behind this. It's gonna be great. I'm sorry, I can't see chat right now because I messed up my windows. I'll fix it in a minute. When I die. So it might take a while because I don't plan on. Ow. Hey, you guys are coming from that way? Oh, my turret's in a horrible spot. Hey, God. My turret is in a horrible spot. It needs to go, like, right here. There we go, that'll work out great. There you go, Bastion. There you go. I make armor for people. It's a thing that happens. My turret does things. I repair it. Good turret. I like you. So, yeah, I'm really bummed that this open beta is going to end, because I just want the game to be out, like, right now. That's what I really want. I don't think that's too much to ask for. Okay, I'm going to throw armor right in here. There's armor for you. Oh, no, you killed my turret. And there's a McCree over there. But I almost died, but I didn't. And now I'm gonna put a turret right here. Which is maybe a pessimistic spot, but I don't think it's that pessimistic. And then this. Yeah, Molten Core. Oh no! Oh no, run away! Oh, I got killed by Tracer. That's okay, my turret's still there doing work. Okay, I died. Hang on. I can fix all the things. Everything can become magic at the same time. Hang on. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm almost dead. I'm almost done. I'm not AFK, I promise. Oh, okay, back.
Stop them!
Okay, I'm gone. Jeez. Jeezy Pete's. Oh, my turret. See, I was there doing work the whole time. I was there in turret.
Vulture 76, reporting for duty.
Okay, so I wasn't really there and we lost the objective. That might be my fault. You know what? I'll take the blame for it. That's my bad. That's my bad. Where's objective B? Oh, it's back here. Okay. Then I want to put this turret somewhere super annoying. Like right here. Please don't be here. Yeah, buddy.
My masterpiece.
Hey. Here.
Come get your armor.
Ah! Thanks, though. You broke my turret. You jerk. Hang on, I'm building another annoying turret. Hang on. You get him, turret. You get him. I fix you. Yeah. Get all the things. That's such a good job. So proud of you. Did lay armor down for my peeps. Here you go. Yeah, I gotta go back around and fix my turret. Grab this health pack. Ugh, it's so good. There you go. My turret can still hit you. It's really hard to hit my turret. Just like to point out that it's really hard for you to hit my turret. That's fine. You come after me, my turret's gonna kill you. I killed you, Reinhardt. Me and my turret are doing work. Sorry, love. I need this health kit, though. I need this health kit to be a thing. I wish I could lay down two turrets. I think back in the day, Torbjorn could lay down two turrets. And that'd be so cool. Who's a good turret, man? Yeah, that tracer's super annoying. Stop trying to break my stuff. You can't break my stuff. It's mine and it's stuff. Fixing. Okay, and then, Bastion, you want to have some of your armor? Yeah, let me just throw that armor pack on you. I could move my turret, but I don't think I'm going to. Maybe I will. I think I'll put it right here.
Such potential.
Yeah, we got pushed way back, like almost back to the first point. It's rude. Oh, yeah. Ow, you stunned me. My turret's gonna kill you. My turret's gonna kill you. Wait. Oh my gosh, it's so good. It's so good. I know where it is. I'm just gonna set a turret up back here again. I don't know, maybe not. Really, I just wanted to make sure nobody was getting in here. But I think everything's okay. I think everything's okay. Work, turret. You're doing a great job. Oh, we got another Torbjorn too. That's wonderful. That's wonderful. Oh my gosh, I died. My turret died. Makes me sad. Makes me so sad.
Alright. Let's get this turret ahead.
Really, it's just an excuse for me to build another turret. That's all that is. Where do I want to build said turret? I think up here somewhere. Maybe I'll just rebuild it at the same spot. It did plenty of work. It did do plenty of work. Almost. Almost. Oh, yeah. So much fun. The Mindbot. I mean, this looks like it was pretty good. There's a whole team one. It wasn't even the ultimate. I mean, yeah that's pretty impressive, but I'll give it to you. I should have given it to this right hard. That's a lot of blocks. He did a good job. I want to take that away from him. Did I get anything? I mean, I thought I played pretty good. I mean, I guess all I did was Torbjorn things, but I did Torbjorn things well, I think. Didn't I do Torbjorn things well? I don't know.
Prepare to attack.
Oh yeah, it's my time. It's my time now. Oh look, and I get to make a putt about it. It's so good. And I get to tag all the things because it's my. I get to say hello to people. Nobody's playing support. I could play Zenyatta and not contribute to the team. Maybe I should do that. Maybe I should do that so I can learn how to play Zenyatta. And this guy obviously doesn't want to. How do you work? Okay, I'll try.
Yourself is without form, greetings.
My Zenyatta games totally don't exist though, so sorry about that. I just have to remember to do all the left click things. What? Not it. Why isn't there enough people? I'm gonna open a loot box. And in that loot box, oh, I got a purple thingy. What is it? That is a cute spray. It's too late. I mean, I think it was a tot. That's what I think that was.
Okay.
Okay, now can I play by? I would like to play Mai. I would like to tentatively play Mai, I'll say that. Can I play Mai? You guys okay with that? Yes. Take that as a yes. We don't have a tank. I can play Reinhardt. Should I tank Reinhardt? I don't want to take Reinhardt. I want to play Mai. Alright, if you're not going to, I will. I will. Hang on.
Justice will be done.
Yeah, especially on this map. We need a Reinhardt right here. And look at this skid. Look at this skid.
Hello.
Look at it. Looks so good. I love this skid. I love it.
In 30 seconds. You must be mistaken.
Hello.
Hello, hello.
It's so friendly.
Thank
here.
You.
Everybody's so friendly. There's a Genji out there. Genji, you're hello. A jerk. I don't like you.
You got it.
You're on the roof. Guys, there's a Genji on the roof. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna escort the payload all over the place. Worth. Was that the best move to make? Oh, probably not, but my goodness, it felt good. It felt right. There's a Bastion over here. There's a Bastion over here. I'm gonna do Reinhardt things to him. Here we go. We're pushing now. I'll stop pushing myself and enemies off the edge. I'm sorry about that. I have true remorse. And studs. And studs for days. I have those too. There's Molten Core things happening.
Enemy turret sighted.
Area is giving out.
Sorry, I'm out of shield, I'm out of shield, I'm out of shield. You gotta wait just a second, guys. Okay. We got it. We're good. We're good. We're good work, everybody. Shields go down. Shields go down. Shields go down. Now. I mean, that was a cool hook. I approve of that hook. Bro shield. Bro shield. I blocked your ult. I blocked your ult. What? You sit back there and do those things. I'm gonna keep pushing payload things. I don't care, I push it by myself. Thanks. Thanks, healer.
Enemy turret. I'm on fire! I'm escorting the payload! Let's keep it moving!
It's okay, I negated his turret's effect. Oh, you killed me! You killed me! I didn't think you were gonna kill me, but you did! Do I want to keep Reinharding? Yeah, I guess I will. I guess I will. I was tempted to switch to Mai and do all the Mai things. I was gonna do it my way. Sorry, I'll stop making Mai puns.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
because I'm out of shield. Okay, I got some back. I got some back, let's go. Where's everybody else? Come on. Yeah, bro, shield. What's tank kills, Precious? Unconcerned me is unconcerned. For the record. Hi, Torbjorn. Let's be friends. Oh, I got killed! How did I get killed? Oh, it's gonna be a good one. He's gonna just be like, a whip. Yep. It's alright, I did all the things I needed to do. And we kept the payload pushed up. I might have even moved it forward just a skosh. Hey, your ult's almost gone, buddy. What are you gonna do without your ult? Oh, that's a good turret. That turret's too good to live. It's okay, I got the turret. That's all I really wanted. Man, it's Hanzo. Like, I don't know if you've heard me mention this before, but one of my least favorite things is being killed by Hanzos that sit in the back and shoot arrows at my head because I don't pay enough attention to see them. Whose fault is that? Mine. Does it change how salty I feel? Ew. Watch this. Watch this. Oh, yeah! What's Genji ults? How do Genji ults work? That was good. It was so good. What, are they just Torbjorn all over the place? I don't approve of that. Man, we gotta move this. We gotta move this payload. Hang on, I gotta go up there. I gotta go up there. I don't want to go up there. But I need you. Push that payload, guys. Come on. Come on, where's everybody else? Push it, 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 push it. Push it so hard. 10 seconds. Must reach payload. That was a good game. You guys earned it, for sure. It wasn't just a roll. We came out through that first push so strong. I'm just not sure what happened after that. I blocked a bunch of damage. You were healing like crazy. I mean, that's a lot of temperature kills. I enjoyed that match. I got the most objective time. Because all I did was shield the payload. I mean, I got 5 elimination. I went 1-for-1. That's not very good. That's not very good at all. That's okay, though. Now what? I don't know if that's how I say that. That's how I like to say it. Prepare to attack. I want a Mai this time. I'm gonna Mai. And then I'm gonna play somebody different next time. I don't want to play Reinhardt. I could play D.Va. My D.Va's not nearly as good. Who else tanks? Play Winston. My Winston is like non-existent. Play Roadhog. Play Roadhog. I could hook things. Man, you are just a big, tubby bastard, and I should know. Look at that Roadhog skin! Oh, just the spray. The spray is so good. Yeah, man. Super speed Roadhogs are totally a thing, and I'm comfortable with that. Those hooks. Nope. Those hooks up. Where was everybody else? On the objective? What are you guys doing over on the objective? I was clearly wasting time and not doing what we should be doing. But I think everyone else should be doing that too, right? Well, what does that do? I didn't know I had options. Oh man, that's so good. Did you know I had options? Thanks. Guys, did you know this gun shot in two different ways? Like, I went from not being a super big fan to loving this character in like 2 seconds. Look at these cluster bobby things I could shoot at. Are they as amazing as Mai's stuff? No. But are they super useful? Yeah. Yeah, especially when your Mercy's back here. What you doing, baby girl? What you know about giant machine guns? Oh man, it's so good. It's so good. I can just sit in here and do all the tank things. And he's gonna sit over there and do that. I can heal myself a whole bunch. I can one hit Genji's. Ugh, it's so good. I can hook people sometimes. There's all sorts of things going on. Look at that. Look at that. This is a thing. Oh my god, it's so good. I suddenly love Roadhog. I mean, a lot. And I can just heal through this ult. There's Bastion over there. I don't even have to care. Yeah, man. Oh, I like this Roadhog so much. Maybe it's because he's a fat guy. Maybe I bond with him.
Hey. I read you.
Let's show them what we can do.
Hey.
Maya.
Need healing.
5, 4,
understood.
3, 2, 1. Round 2. Capture.
Yeah, buddy. Get all the things, get all the things, get all the things. Gosh, again, I like it so much better now. What's going on? Bad Bastion. Oh, worry, love. Oh, you juked it. You tricky gal. I like to throw hooks at things. I need to get better at hitting with these hooks. So it'll feel so good to hit with these hooks. No, hitting with hooks will make me feel better. We just talked about this. I mean, that Bastion can sit over there all day. I don't care. I would prefer that that bastard sit over there all day. Let's be honest. Oh, there was even a healing thing down. I should have hit. How are you even hitting me? I don't understand what happened out there entirely. I know what that is. It's not good. It's not good at all. Yeah. Like he said. Ow! Bastion! Ow! See? This is the problem. When it's not all going my way. Oh, it's a Bastion and a Hanzo. Oh no! Contested!
Heads up, they're back for more!
Yeah, I'm gonna go back around the other way. I'm gonna go the other way, guys! Unless nobody else is going the other way. I'm gonna go, like, horror movie on it. And I'm gonna sneak over back here. And I'm gonna be like, you! And I'm gonna come into this room, and I'm gonna shoot everybody. Oh no! It's okay. I did what I needed to do. Oh, you stickied me. That's why I died. I was like, I did all the things. I played the right... I pressed the right buttons. Why am I not winning? I get it now. Almost there. Yeah. Boom. I killed the dragon. Gave everybody. Oh, and I had my thumbs up thing. I unlocked that yesterday, the day before. And I really liked it. So that was pretty good. Oh, then you blew up the... Yeah, that was good. That was a good play. Nothing? Nothing? You are doing a great job healing, buddy. I'll give that to you.
It's nice to be appreciated.
You did a good job healing, too. From what I saw. I wasn't paying that much attention to you. Except for to shoot you. I mean, okay. Look, guys, look at all those career bests. It's because... Yeah, it's because I never played Roadhog before. It's a secret. Don't tell anyone. It went really well, though. Like, I was really happy. I was really happy with that Roadhog play. I kind of like Roadhog. I did one of the things I wanted to do, guys. I found a thing that I hadn't done before that I liked. I really want to play some Mai, though. I don't care what anybody says. I'm playing Mai this time. Because I want to play Mai. That's it. That's like the whole thing. I want to play Mai. I don't care. I've been picking the team compy things for the last several times. This time, I'm picking the selfish thing. Because you know what? Sometimes you need to play what you want to play. It's when you always play only what you want to play that there's a problem. Sometimes it's totally acceptable. I don't know if Mai is a good choice here. I think she is, actually, because I can block their line of attack with my ice wall. And... yeah, I think she'll work out just fine. I think she'll work out just fine. See, because I'm going to do this. And be like, what? What are you going to do? does it? Does it come? Does death come, Reaper? Okay, I'm gonna do all of my things and basically just be super annoying. Somebody's mad at me. And then I'm gonna stand on the point, and then we're gonna win things, and it's gonna work great. God, I love my. Thank you, Bro Shield. I hear right now. So much fun. Oh, it feels so good. I love Bai. Yeah, run into my ult. Do that. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. That was great. Did I mention I love mine? I love mine.
Think you can do better than me? I am certain of that.
I don't even feel the cold.
Safe. My ultimate is charging.
My ultimate is charged. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
My things. My way. You guys ever see that episode of Adventure Time? Everybody, stop board. Wait. Wait. You! You were all by yourself? Hey, look, my things. I'm gonna do all my things. Hey, guys. Cough. Hiding. Oh, bastard. Oh, that's a good place for a bastard, too. It's an unfortunate place for a bastard. I know what killed me. It's the bastard that turreted before I could kill him. He shot me in the head.
This fight is not over.
Yeah, this fight's way not over. It's not even almost over yet. Maya, I wish you could run a little bit, though. Just a little bit, that's all I want. Yeah, we do. Hey, guess what? Easy. Yeah, buddy.
I'm on the objective. Come join me.
Good work, guys. Good work. Man, I love Mai. I should have done that on the objective, just to help capture. But you know what? It's whatever. Bow and arrow versus icicle gun. How'd that work out for you? Did it work out good? Do you have bows and arrows? I could do this all day, man. Aw, Sab. Don't be a hater, man. I should have just ice blasted you. I could have killed you. I could have killed you. Almost there. Oh my gosh. Mai. I wish you could run. Man, it's so close, though. Back up here, guys. Thank you. Thank you, Roadhog. I'm on fire. Yeah, buddy. Where we at? What's going on? Good job. Oh man, GG. That was good. That was super good. I love playing Mai on offense. And then he shot all the things. I mean, that was a good play. Don't get me wrong. It's just that, you know. Hey, thanks, guys. I appreciate that. I thought my game would be pretty good. I mean, I feel like that's pretty good. That's fun. How long have we been going? We'll do one more. We'll irk out one more level here so I can open one more box, at least.
Now entering the temple of Prepare your defense.
Torbjorn. I haven't tried Black Widow yet. I should really try her at some point. Do I have a Torbjorn skin? I wish I could check out skins on here. Can I check out skins on here? I don't know. I feel like I should be able to. Almost there. A few defensive heroes. No sniper.
Build them up, break them down.
I don't care. I'm gonna go to up here.
Where they do not expect.
And I'm gonna go to some super annoying spot. They're gonna come through that door. So I'm gonna build my turret right here.
Such potential.
Yeah. I know what you're saying. You're like, hey, Matt, that's practically behind the door. How's it going to shoot anything? Well, it's practically behind the door. So it's going to shoot everything. Great. And, am I way too far back? Sorry. Okay, same principle, only right here, like, mostly behind this door. Okay. Because mostly behind doors, and especially on top of these health packs, is a good place to be. Because... Maybe it's not. Maybe my first spot was better. We're right here. Oh, this is a great spot. Okay, then I'll be done rebuilding my turrets. I'm sorry, guys. Sorry, I'm wasting time. Okay, here we go. kill things. Good. And then I'm gonna throw out all the armor. I don't know, scrap. There you go, let me run out here, grab scrap. I'm gonna run away. Here, hold still. Stay still, people, so I can throw scrap at you. Okay, there'll be more. Don't kill the turret. I need scrap. Stop dying so far away so I can make scrap out of you. Thank God. Thank God. It's okay, man. My turret's gonna stay there. I'm dead. I would have to get scrap. It's not my fault. It's mostly my fault. No, seriously, protect my turret. It's important, you guys. My turret was important. And now Torbjorn made sad noises. It's all because I ran out of making armor. I should have just said, man, you know what? You guys make your own armor. Bleep-a-doo-ba-doo. Something like that.
We're losing the objective.
We're losing the objective? Unacceptable.
I have big plans for you.
There you go. Oh, my turret's still there. Good job, turret. Good job. Are you doing work? I think you're probably still doing work. No, I can't tell. Can't tell. We might have pushed him far enough away. Yeah, it doesn't need to do work anymore. I'm on the way. We're on the way, guys. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Oh man, I'm so annoying. That's right. It is totally worth it. Oh my gosh. I love turrets. You know what they're not doing right now? They're not pushing the objective. You know why they're not? Because somebody was building super annoying turrets. They had to be like, hang on, I gotta deal with this turret first. I saw the noise they made too. If you didn't know. That sounded scary. X. That'll work. I need a molten core and get a turret up. My turret.
Justice reigns from above.
Okay.
Stop them!
I'm on it.
I have big plans for you.
No. Must upgrade turret. Sorry, guys. Nicely done.
Epic.
Excellent.
That's impressive healing, too. You did a good job. That is not my strongest Storm Bureau game at all. At all. And it didn't get us up over the level. I really needed it. I wanted it to get us up over the level. It's almost there, though. We're almost to a level. I just want to open another box. I still haven't gotten my skin. I don't know. Who do I want to play? I haven't played any D.Va tonight. I could play some D.Va. I really don't want to play support, because I'm garbage. Everybody left. Guys, everybody left. I'm going to lock D.Va. Well, that's ridiculous. All plays at Yana, fine. But this is your own doing. This is your own doing, team. I mean, mostly I want to play because look at this skip. It's just one of the basic skips, but it looks so cool. I like it. I really, really like it. Hey, stop crouching. I crouched out here. It's like I'm trying to hide my beard from you.
You can't see it. It's my beard. Don't look at it.
True self is without form.
Hey, that auto targeting thing is weird, I think.
Acknowledged.
Can I just do this indefinitely? Oh no, there it is.
We're on my home turf now.
We go quite a bit. Yeah?
Roger.
There you go.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding, you get it. I'm just kidding, you get it. Wait, did somebody switch to Mercy?
Wow. It's an honor to meet a member of the Shambhali.
Hey there.
Mondatta was an inspiration to
Hi.
To us all. I miss him greatly.
Oh. Oh, that's inner character dialogue. I don't know enough of the lore.
Hi.
Greetings. My thanks.
Hi.
The widow, though. What's so bad? Yeah, I'm gonna not go that way. Be like a huge part of my plan. Yeah, buddy. I got an assist. I got an assist, you guys. I don't know. I can learn to play this guy if I stop trying to go face with him. That's never gonna work. Is that a Mercy or is it a Fair? I don't know my silhouettes enough. There's still a Widowmaker over there, though. So, you know, don't go that way. Thank you, Yada, for making me feel slightly less crap about my...
Come here, get stabilized.
Who's up here? Oh! That tire, though. The tire hurts so bad. Who does the big, glowy, stun everybody thing? Okay, this is not... I'm not doing anything for the team right now. So I'm gonna switch to Mai. And... do my Mai things. I'm gonna do my Mai things. I'm also gonna not go that way. Yep. I'm gonna do this.
Always guess my prey.
Yeah, get it, my prey, cause it's Mai. Yeah, buddy. Sorry, I got all try hard for a second. Oh, good. Everybody's leaving the game. That's okay. I'm just gonna keep playing Mai and pushing all the things. I'm gonna push all the things with Mai. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not on voice chat. We'd probably be doing better if I was. But I'm streaming, and I don't know if everybody wants to listen to you. I don't know if you want everybody to listen to you. You might just... Oh my gosh, I'm sorry, I blocked your ult. On that widow is doing work for sure. For sure.
This fight is not over yet.
And I tried a counter sniper, but my sniping game isn't even near that good. I'm not even gonna lie about it. Hurts real bad. Game, everybody. Look, I'm playing against the same people a lot.
Heroes never die.
I remember that tire. I was salty about it. Yeah, you healed a whole bunch. I'll give it to you. Mostly because someday I would like you to heal me. It's really what's up with that. It's entirely selfish on my part. How close? Oh, I really want that level. I enjoyed that match. I did some healing. Was that my best Mai healing ever? That's surprising. I took a lot of damage. I didn't think I took more damage than I've ever taken. But... defense! I'm gonna play Bastion. I haven't played Bastion all night. But I have this awesome Bastion skin. Okay, I got flowers. I've still got flowers. Oh, we got Seb play at Dorbyard. Awesome. I wanted to be on this team. I wanted to play with some of these guys. I haven't played Bastion since like the first couple nights, so I don't even know. I don't even know if it's a good thing or not. It might be crap. It might be really good though. I just don't know. I just don't know. I do, I hear it. I hear it, I like it. Where are we? What are we defending? Where do I want to put my bastion?
You ask me. The prince have their heads on straight.
I did not ask you.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Oh, that's cute. He raises his little fixie thingy.
Five, four, three, two, one. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Reposition. That's a nice turret. It's a nice Torbjorn turret. Yeah, that was good. That was pro skills. That was great, Lucio. Man, that was an awesome Lucio cutter. Fight them. I have my ult. And I have Bastion. And I have Bastion's ult. He just ulted on me twice. That was so good. It's so good, you guys. Wait, what? Was I not paying attention? I felt like I was paying attention. Evidently not. I was evidently not paying attention. Whatever. sorry, I'm spawn camping. It's not fair. I deserve that. Sorry for spawn camping. Sometimes, though. That widow from behind. No, don't do that here. I still didn't ult, though. I didn't feel like I needed to yet. Maybe I did. But they're pushing that payload pretty good now, though. Of that. I'm on my way. Justice reigns from Ah. The legendary black beast of. Hi. Sorry for spawn camping. Came up behind me. I didn't even know you were there. You were so sneaky. Oh my god, I've still got my ult. If I get up there, somebody just yell at me and be like, hey, use your ult. You're an idiot. They'll be like, I am an idiot. I should use my ult. Because I probably could have used it a couple times, but I don't know if it's that bad. But. But I sure could have used it when I went and peeked around that corner. Get him. Let's glob on this. Oh, I missed. Got this, guys. Go. I should have picked somebody fast. Bastion is not one of those things. Fuck. Especially not when I go the wrong damn way. No. Can't have it.
30 seconds remaining.
I know.
Their time is running out. Push them back.
I fully intend to. Right here. Good game, everybody. Job, Seb. That's a good play. I don't know, man. You were healing. You were healed like crazy, and you play support, so I will fully support you. I think it's what I need to do. And we got the level up! Finally! I thoroughly enjoyed that match. I'm out. Yes. Alright, what's in the box? What's in the box? Oh, I got something. For Lucio. I got a skid? How did I get that skid? You know, equipment, it looks good. But how did I get all these skids? Did I get a spray for you? Oh, that's what I got that one time. Yeah, you could use that skid. No, I want you to use the well plate skid. Right hard. I lied, I'm sorry. Diva, what did you get? You got a new spray? Is it cute? Oh yeah, it was that one. It is, it's super cute. What about you, Soldier 76? You got a new spray too, is it cute? It's not really. So we'll give you this one, because it's cute. It's a... onion tentacle monster? Tentacle Marlboro? But I'm not really sure what that is. Okay, what's in the box? It is...
Magnifique.
I mean, that's pretty good. I have Ooh-La-La right now, but that Magnifique's pretty good. What's this? Wizard spray? Sure, why not? What's this? More rare badge? I'll take it. Torbjorn? I like the beard spray. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it there. Thanks so much for watching tonight. I'll be back with more Overwatch tomorrow night for sure. Because we've just got a little bit of time left to play it. I might even stream a little bit during the day tomorrow. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Be sure to like and subscribe down below if you haven't already. And we'll see you next time right here on...